Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to get a Kim Kardashian camera-ready makeup. First, I'm going to apply some foundation. Now we have to fill in those brows. Remember, sisters, not twins. Now we're going to go for a simple, understated eye look. Easy. Now for some contouring and highlighting. Make sure to blend like crazy. Now for some blush. Use something shimmery to give you a nice glow. Now that we're done with that, it's time for the lips. You want to do a classic lip. Alright guys, here's the completed look. Now you're camera ready.